Here's a really cool trick that will help you keep your Adobe Spark projects organized and neat. So if you're like me and you have a lot of projects from using Adobe Spark over the years, there's a great way that you can organize everything, and that's through creating folders. You can see two of the folders that I've created up at the top. So to create a folder, the button's a little bit small, but it's easy to find once you know where it is. If I just click on the button for folders, I'm just going to select that. I'm going to give this folder a name. So I'm going to call this folder Graphic Design. And then once you have a name, select Create. And in a minute, you should see the folder right over here. So then all I have to do is to select what projects that I want and just drag them and put them in this Graphic Design folder. So I'm just going to select this one and a few others that I have right over here. I'm going to take those, drag them into Graphic Design, and just like that, my three projects were moved to that Graphic Design folder, and now I can just double click on the folder and my projects are there. So it's kind of like a secondary area to keep your projects. So this is a great strategy, or a great tip, if you're looking for a way to keep your Adobe Spark projects organized and easier to find.